Short shorts. Mini split HVAC.
The old way of getting energy efficiency out of an HVAC unit was to create zones within a house. You're dampening off different ducts, closing off different rooms, and not cooling them or heating them when you didn't need to do that.
Absolutely.
The downside is that the unit was still running at full speed, regardless of what ducts were open or closed, so maybe not the most energy efficient method. Now what you're doing here is something different called a ducted mini split.
The beauty of incorporating mini split systems into a high performance home is that they have what it's called inverter technology. And what it means, just to keep it very simple, is that it adapts to what's being demanded of in terms of heating and cooling.
The mini split air conditioning concept replaces a standard large compressor single evaporator system with multiple smaller and more efficient systems. The HVAC load is divided into zones, with each zone served by its own mini split condenser and evaporator pair. Heating and cooling is supplied only as needed.
So it's able to ramp up or slow down depending on the needs of the room.
Mini split systems also gain efficiency by eliminating ducts or greatly reducing them. Ducted mini splits use short run ducts to hide the evaporator behind drywall for a cleaner look.
So you can see that we're downsizing the size of the unit, and thus my comment about being able to provide just what is needed.